and we'll get ourselves warmed up. Let's go. Let's walk it out. Get the arms moving.
Today.
5 second countdown, grabbing a sip of water as needed. All right, 5 seconds. Narrow times five. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Wide for five, four, three, two, one. Narrow, depends how you want to get between them, hopping or stepping. Five, at each. Warming up those legs. Five, narrow, hip width. Three, last time. Good, and let's finish our fives wide. We're coming down into plank ups with mountain climbers. Full planks to forearm plank. Mountain climber, mountain climber. Plank up, mountain climber, mountain climber. 4 second countdown. Get our hands under our shoulders. We plank down, plank up. Mountain climber, down and up. Climber, climber. Good, find your rhythm, find a speed. Boom, boom. Gentle on the lower back. We're not forcing anything. Woo, woo.
Nice.
Burpee. Hop out, hop in. Step up or hop up. Catching our breath in between. 5 second countdown. Three. Here we go. Stepping or hopping. Standing or hopping. Five seconds. Three. Last one, each side. and then toe taps side to side. How are we feeling? All right. 5 second countdown. It's a plank, shoulder taps. The slower, the harder. Here we go, in 3, 2, 1. The feet can be a little bit longer for stability. Torso remains as steady and parallel as possible. Feel the abs engage to stabilize our core. Halfway.
Hands, what you need today. Space in between us, make us going forward. position. We're going to do a knee thrust, reaching through. Staying on one side. Here we go. Tap that toe back. Reach the arms big.
Desired.
We'll keep our feet together. For three, two, squat, left, right, center, hop. Squat left, right, center, hop. Adding hops anywhere you might desire. Halfway.
Woo! Three.
maybe 20. 10, 15, 20. We'll pick our favorite. All right, 5 second countdown. Squats to start. Let's do narrow times 5, wide times 5. 5 second countdown. 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wide for 5. Narrow, stepping or hopping between. Good, narrow. Done. Back to our wide. Your speed. Back to narrow. 3, 4. Wide again, last one. 4, 3, 2, last one. Woo! Plank up to a mountain climber. Plank up, mountain climber. Plank up, mountain climber. Feet are together. Here we go. Down we go. Up we go. Climber, climber. Down and up. Climber, climber. 2 or 4. Whatever feels good. Fast or slow. Halfway.
Okay.
Three. Last one. Each side. Woo. Jumping jacks. Any variation. Side and front optional. Five. Opposite foot reaches. 5 second countdown. Here we go. Reach. Squat. Nice. Awesome. We're doing great. Here we go. rotate. Top or not. One hand to one foot. Here we go. Keep those legs going, and scissors. Heart rates are through the roof. Only one exercise left after this. We got it. We got it. We're halfway through this. Lifting to our lower back. Woo! For eight. Told you we had it. 5 seconds. Three. Woo! Last exercise. Dead bugs and or bunch their clothes. An 8 second countdown. Catching our breath. Yay for that. 3, 2, 1. Oh yeah, we are doing great. We're gonna finish this 20 minute test. Halfway. Switch if you like. We finish strong. In 10, 8, 5, 3. Oh yeah. Stretch it out. Arms and legs arching the lower back. Deep breath in. Reset our heart. And we stretch out. Hug it in. Hug it in. That was a full 55 minutes work. Woo! Full 55 minutes work. Well done. We did a 10 minute set, 15 and 20. Stack the feet. Work through the hamstrings and the calves, flexing the toes down, heels are up. One foot over the opposite thigh. Hug it in. We catch our breath, we reset our hearts, and we gain a little flexibility. Yes. Okay. Go ahead and stack the feet. And then we'll bring the opposite leg over, hug it in. And go ahead and stack the feet again. Hugging it up, drawing the chin to the chest, flexing the feet, feel it all the way through the calves. Wiggle and point and flex the feet. Great. And let's roll up. 90-90. Okay. 90-90. Squeeze the glutes. Press the hips forward. Stack the arm. Ah, that's where it is today. Hey. Bend into it if you like. Trying to keep the glutes squeezed and pressing forward. Awesome. When we come out of that, switching sides. Squeeze, press, stack. Awesome.
bending over the opposite leg as desired. Nice. Come on out of that sumo squat. One side at a time, and then we come into the center. Yummy. Over the other side. Yes. And into the center. Press the knees away. Open it up. Using the forearms. Sway or bounce. All right. Straightening the legs. Toes are pointed forward. Hang the head. Great. Heel toe the feet in. Or hang out there a little longer if that's what you need. Cross the feet over when you get to the center if that's accessible today. Did get the endorphins flowing. Good. Crossing opposite leg out over. Good support. And we'll draw the back foot out. Bringing our feet together, rolling up gently, one vertebrae at a time, shoulders, neck, and hip. Reaching up over the abdomen, arching the lower back. Cactusing the arms all the way down the spine. And release out of that. Quadricep stretch. Good. Star. We cross over, sink down. Round up the spine. Sink or press away, using the hand to press against the knee for a gentle rotation. Might feel good in the back of the glute there, the hip. And we'll roll out of that, switching sides. Quadricep stretch. Hesso. Star when you're ready. Cross over and sink down. Good. Round out or rotate. Small micro movements here can make a big difference. Awesome. Extend the right top foot out, drive the heel in, toes are up, pressing away, elongating the spine, and then we can hinge forward. Depending on the level of intensity we're after. Nice. Pivot or switch sides, however you get there. Kick the opposite foot, toes up, heel down. Nice. Bringing the toes forward, rolling up one vertebra at a time, shoulders, head. Big hand, well done.